I tried gluing that part to the door, but the pressure on that piece is kind of difficult since the body is metal and that part is plastic.